Welcome to the final video in our six-part video series about strategic futurism and our upcoming Future Like a Boss course. Thank you for watching the entire series. I've received many messages and emails from aspiring futurists, and the early bird waiting list has grown a lot bigger than I anticipated. I also received dozens of questions about the upcoming Future Like a Boss course, so instead of replying to every message one at a time, I thought it would be much easier to just address them in this video and answer everybody's question in one place. If you send me a message and I haven't gotten back to you, I apologize. The demand for this course is much larger than anticipated, which has caused my inbox to be overloaded with messages and questions specifically about the course. Before we jump into the questions, let's quickly recap what we have covered in the prior videos of this series. If you've watched the last five videos, then you're getting a sense of how strategic futurism can be a powerful tool for understanding and even embracing the future with confidence and clarity. I showed you that implementing strategic futurism is easy. I demonstrated how you can quickly get started, and I showed you how you can make your life easier and get results really fast by reprogramming your inner vision. I also showed you an example of strategic futurism in action and how I was able to use several of the techniques to understand the future of autonomous transportation and deliver a very targeted analysis to top-level investor groups. With strategic futurism, there's no reason you can't achieve similar results while at the same time embracing your understanding of the future with confidence and clarity. You don't need to subscribe to expensive newsletters or hire high-priced consultants or go back to school and get a PhD in future studies. This course will give you the tools to do it yourself. Now, with that being said, I'm excited to announce that registration for our Future Like a Boss course is about to open in the next couple days. And I'll be working with a small group of new students and teaching you exactly how to wrap your mind around the future in a step-by-step fashion. You can literally watch over my shoulder as I demonstrate techniques for spotting the signs, creating historical timelines, building situational futuring scenarios, and drawing some startling conclusions along the way. This isn't going to be a bunch of abstract theory, but rather a methodical field guide to understanding the future. Now, as promised, I'm going to answer some questions I've been getting about the course. One question I've been getting a lot is whether this is suitable for beginners or if the course is only for advanced people. The answer is it's definitely beginner friendly, and you don't need to have any prior experience before enrolling in the online course. Everything is broken down into small, bite-sized chunks of information with memorable examples so you can get your mind wrapped around it and digest it along the way. However, even though it is simple and easy to learn, it is powerful and cutting-edge, so even advanced users will not be disappointed. Some people have also been asking me if this applies to people working in different fields like finance, insurance, healthcare, or as a teacher, and the answer is yes, 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 and yes. Strategic futurism can be applied to virtually any profession or industry, and even those who recently retired say it works extremely well for understanding what's happening in the world today. Another question is, do you need to be from the United States in order to use strategic futurism and benefit from the course? The answer is no. Although most of my students will be from the United States and the course is in English, the powerful lessons I'll be teaching apply to everyone around the world. I know a lot of people have been asking how much the course is going to cost, and I haven't decided yet. But it's not going to be that expensive, and there's also going to be a payment plan option available to make things easy. I've also put together a video and a page that will go live in a few days with more information and details about the course. If you want to ensure you get a spot in the online course, I'll give you some instructions right now that you need to follow once registration is open. As much as I'd like to help everybody learn to embrace the future with confidence and clarity, there's a limit to how many students I can work with at the same time and still provide the support and guidance that you will get the results that you want. So please understand, the class is limited and spots will be granted on a first-come, first-served basis. And if you want to be part of it, you have to act immediately once registration opens. If you've signed up for the early bird waitlist, you're lucky because the chances of getting into the program are a lot higher. I'll be sending out an email to everybody on the early bird waitlist shortly with a special early bird registration link. I've created the early bird waitlist so you can get access before the public, but you will need to act as soon as you receive the early bird registration email. Here's how to get in. Keep an eye on your social media, news feeds, and email. As soon as you see an ad or an announcement that the doors to my Future Like a Boss course are open, click on the link, which is going to take you to the registration page, and then secure your spot in the class. I expect there will be a rush to the registration page since there are so many people lined up for the class, but if you follow these instructions, you can increase your odds of getting a spot. That being said, I can't wait to knock it out of the park with you and help you take ownership of your future.